The first World Maritime Merchants Forum was held in Hong Kong on Wednesday. Guests from more than 100 enterprises and competent authorities in sectors such as global shipping, ports, logistics, trade, shipbuilding, finance, and maritime services were invited to attend the forum either on site or online. Officials promised to continue supporting Hong Kong to strengthen its status as an international shipping center by leveraging advantages in services and development of the Greater Bay Area.
香港作为具有全球影响力的国际航运中心，航运业高度发达，特别是航运金融、保险、法律等实力雄厚。交通运输部将一如既往地积极支持香港巩固和提升国际航运中心的地位，更好融入粤港澳大湾区建设。
There is a clear shift of maritime and trading activities to the east.Meaning a larger demand for maritime-related financial and legal services. This trend is inevitable when, out of the world's top 10 container ports, China accounts for 7 of them, and 3 of which are cities of the Greater Bay Area, namely Shenzhen, Guangzhou, and Hong Kong.
Hong Kong prides itself as a center for the provision of services for the maritime industry.More tax concessions will be introduced to attract maritime shipping firms to establish a business presence in Hong Kong, according to officials.